Yeah, heading into the back end of the pre-season, so the players are really excited to play their first game. There'll be a great opportunity for a lot of our younger players, mixed in with a few of our senior players against the Eagles this weekend. But just a really good opportunity to play against opposition. You do a lot of match sim, but it's really good to roll it out on Friday against the Eagles. Now, really looking forward to seeing some of our younger players who played reserves footy last year to really step up again. But also we've got some great recruits to the footy club that played AFL footy last year. So really looking forward to see how they gel with the players and looking forward to having a great year with them. Exciting time for the Norwood Footy Club in 2017. New players, new coach, new CEO, a lot of things happening at the club. So get on board and be a member in 2017.